Hi, I'm Lisa. I'm a script supervisor here at Emmerdale. I am the right-hand woman of the director.
Just arrived at the village for an afternoon's work.
Throughout the shooting process, our main objective is to sort out continuity. We also do the editor's notes, and a big part of our job is doing the running times. When we actually start shooting, I'll go on set and do a line run. I'll then come back to the gallery where we are with the director and do a rehearsal, and we'll shoot on camera.
So we've just did a line run, just come back to the van to get the notes out and have a camera rehearsal.
I would say most importantly, you need to know your scripts in and out. Director does rely heavily on that, because of course they're doing about 10 million things. So to have that person alongside them, just reminding them of those little things, is so integral.
Shot five. One next.
I did get a degree in media, and my media degree was quite practical, so it did really stand me in good stead for coming into the industry. I wouldn't say you'd need qualifications, but I do think they give you the advantage.
So we're just on the last scene of the day out in the village.
As early as possible, start getting into scripts, try and get involved in some short films, or whether at university, some projects. I absolutely love my job. Yeah, okay, it's long hours and it's hard work, but I absolutely love it.